Scotland will flourish by the sweat of our labour, the strength of our will and the force of our mind. Forget the old battles, those days are over, hatred corrupts and friendship refines. Let the Scots be a nation, no proud of their heritage, we an eye to the future and a heart to forgive. And let us be rid of those bigots and fools who will not let Scotland live and let live. Let us govern our country wisely and fairly. Let each man and woman work where you will. And Scotland will flourish, secure in the knowledge that we reap our own harvest and ring our own till. And let us be known for our kind hospitality, a hand that is openly proper to friends. A hard-working people, proud and unbending, Scotland will thrive and win out in the end. Scotland will flourish by the sweat of our labour, the strength of our will and the force of our minds. Forget the old battles, those days are over, hatred corrupts and friendship refines. So let us be known for our kind hospitality, a hand that is openly proper to friends. A hard-working people, proud and unbending, Scotland will thrive and win out.